त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री गणेश साक्षात् श्री सरस्वती साक्षात् श्री आदिशक्ति माता जी श्री निर्मला देव्यै नमो नमः। ओके नाउ वी विल प्रैक्टिस द सेवन नोट्स व्हिच वी हैव व्हिच यू ऑल नो प्रोबेबली। सा रे ग म प ध नी। What we will do different today is that we will put our attention in each chakra. Do we have someone who doesn't know about chakra or the subtle system? Please write me in the chat. Andres? Then I'll explain you. We will explain you by chat also. If you all are Sahaja Yogis, then I can talk to you more deeper elements. So, let us do now Saregamapadhani, the seven chakras we have. Sa is Muladhara, Re is Swadhisthana. You all know this. So, Sa, put attention in Sahasrara and the each chakra, putting attention and raising it, okay? So, Sa Re Ga. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma Anybody writing anything? Okay. So these are the seven notes we have for the central nervous system, which you have understood until now. For the left side, we have four notes, which means that we have four semi-notes, which we use in our Indian, North Indian classical music. They are called Komal Swaras. And we have one higher note than the Shuddha Swaras in the central nervous system call as Tivrama. So we have Re Ga Dha Ni Komal for the left side and Tivrama for the right heart. So I will explain you each how to sing it and we can do it together. First, let us put attention on our left channel. Okay, you can sit with the right hand on Mother Earth and left hand towards this Parabrahma, Parama Chaitanya, which is everywhere. And just have your attention in the spirit, which is residing in our heart and in Sahasrara. That's all. So, Sa Muladhara is the same. So, Sa Let's all do it together. Sa For left side, we have Komal Re, which is left Swadhisthana. Re. Re. Left nabhi, left void. Sa re ga komal ga ga re sa. You check how it works in our system. That's very important that you have the experience, and also see how these notes were created by divine, because nobody else can match these frequencies. So, sa re ga ma pa da ni sa. This is left side scale to clean our left channel. Again, try with me together. Sa re ga ga re sa sa re ga ma pa dha left agnya dha na ni sa left side. Now on the right side we have all the shuddha notes, which is sa re ga ma pa dha ni, but the ma is tivra ma. So sa re ga ma tivra ma, right heart, ma pa. Get it? So left side is sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. Right side, sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. Central channel, sa re ga ma pa. So this is how through music we can easily clean. You can see, you can check now. For the right channel you can keep like this when you practice, and of course for the central channel you can either keep both hands on Mother Earth or on the lap. Until here, do you have any questions? I'll give you 1 minute. If you have any question, please write me in the chat. I'll answer you, then we will do further. Fusion in Komalga Shuddhika, why? Okay. So, Komalga. Sa re ga ga. Komalga. Sa re ga ga. Shuddhika. Ga 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 ga. Komalga Shuddhika. Yeah? You can use a piano or a harmonium if you don't understand. So Anu, Komalni is representing the left side of the brain. It is not a chakra particularly. It represents our brain, because as Ni is Sahasrara, and Sahasrara is one because we had the blessing of Adi Shakti. So we don't need to work on the left or right of our Sahasrara as such. But Shimadaji mentions mind and brain. So mind is something which is so much illusions, which gives us illusion, and brain is the reality. So if you want to work your brain, that when you invite Shri Mataji in your brain or the divine on your brain, then you put Komalni and Shuddhani, you can work the left side and the right side of the brain, okay? Okay. Hindi mein bhi samjhana hai. Okay, I'll try to speak in Hindi a little bit. As we have people from all over the world, I am choosing a neutral language, but for sure, wait, I'll answer you. For the left channels, can you please mention the notes at a adjacent chakra? Okay, sure. I didn't fully understand the difference with the right side. Okay, Could understand the difference completely. Okay. Yes, please explain a little bit more about the difference of the notes on accordion channel. Okay. What is the difference between the notes on the right side and the center? Sure. Okay. So, जो left side के notes है, वो थोड़ा माइनर नोट्स की तरफ जाते हैं और जो राइट साइड के नोट्स है वो थोड़ा हाई स्केल की तरफ जाते हैं. देयर इज अ लिटिल गैप बिटवीन द टू. सो द लेफ्ट साइड नोट्स आर लिटिल बिट माइनर नोट्स एंड द राइट साइड नोट्स आर मोर मेजर नोट्स. या सो लेफ्ट साइड नोट्स आर माइनर एंड राइट साइड नोट्स आर मेजर और बैलेंस्ड नोट्स. द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द लेफ्ट एंड द राइट आर ओनली द फ्यू चक्रास. You have to understand something. When divine created music, it created the notes according to the need and not what we understand mentally. So the frequencies of each note is such that it can work automatically in our system. तो हमारा जो ये notes जब बना गया था तो उसमें difference कुछ ज्यादा इसीलिए हमको समझ नहीं आता है क्योंकि हमारा जो संगीत के प्रति हमने शायद शिक्षा प्राप्त नहीं की होगी, बस इतना ही है. लेकिन उसका जो श्री माता जी ने जो क्रिएशन में किया है वो ऐसा है कि हमारे फ्रीक्वेंसीज के साथ वो मैच हो. सो फॉर एग्जांपल मूलाधारा सा, मूलाधारा इज सा. सो सा इज यूनिवर्सल, मूलाधारा इज इन एवरी चक्रा. सो इवन इन म्यूजिक, यू नो, व्हेन वी लर्न म्यूजिक वी सिंग सा, फर्स्ट नोट वी लर्न, यू सी सो ब्यूटिफुल. एंड मूलाधारा इज द फर्स्ट चक्रा वी हैव टू सेटल डाउन. Without Sri Ganesha, we cannot do anything. So it is all very connected. It's all very connected. Unfortunately, we don't have too many hours. I would have explained you much more deeper, but maybe we can have in the future more lessons. So, sa, sa, Muladhara is universal for the three channels. The frequencies will match both on the left and the right. So we don't need. Komal Ray is on the left Swadhisthana. Komal Ray is written Ray with a hashtag down, like a tag, like this. That is how we differentiate. And Shuddha Ray, Ray sound. So I will show you the different sounds of Ray and Shuddha Ray and Komal Ray, okay? So in central and the right channel, there is no komal because komal means soft. Soft is left side. Central and right channel, they are shuddha swaras, means the balanced notes. And on the right channel, we have just one tivrama, which is a little bit higher than the normal. So we have in total 12 notes in our music. And each note has different frequencies. Okay. These frequencies, depending on the frequency, it will match in each chakra. Sometime, like in Muladhara, in Vishuddhi, we don't have, let's say, any soft or any higher note than the normal. So we don't need, because the normal note, which is Pa for the Vishuddhi, works for the left and right channel. So Shri Mataji didn't create Komal Pa, let's say. Okay? So like that. So Sare Gama Padhani, central channel. Shuddha. It's called as Shuddha. Means pure. Sare Gama Padhani. Out of this, Re Ga Dhani has left channel representation. Different frequency. And Tivrama is on the right heart. That is the only thing. On the right channel, you use the same notes of the central channel, but with one difference, which is the right heart. Okay. For the left side, go with Rega Dhani. Right. Yes. Yes, Luis. Central channel ke liye Sarega Ma Padhani. Abhi humne aapko bataya. Abhi ek bar fir se kar lete hai. Ta aapko aur clear ho jayega. Theek hai? Ready? First, let's do the central channel. You can record. Sa re sa muladhara re swadhisthana gana bhi gavoe ga manahata pavishuddhi dhagnyani sahasrara sa. Attention higher, you can put. Because muladhara to muladhara, muladhara is universal, right? So, sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. Shuddha swaras. Now, on the right channel, what is the difference? Only ma. Sa re ga ma tivrama. Shri Ram Sita Ram Ma. Shuddha Ma is Ma Ma. Right heart. Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa. Okay. Left channel. Re Ga Dha Ni Komal. Sa re left swadhisthan ga left nabhi left void ma shuddha ma pa neutral shuddha pa dha dha komal dha brain komal ni sa. Komal swar aapko thode se kam samajh mein aa rahe honge. You might have some confusions in the komal notes. Don't worry, slowly you will get it. If you are recording, you can hear again and again, you will get it. Okay, sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. So if you want to do the whole scale, let's say. Yeah, how to do the whole scale? 12 notes. Doing all the chakras. Keep attention on Sahasrara. Open your both hands. So, sa re re ga ga ma ma pa dha dha ni ni sa. Understand? 12 notes we have, and these are the 12 notes which we can use for any kind of music. Can come into these 12 notes. अगर हमने इन 12 नोट्स को साथ लिया तो हमें और किसी भी चीज की जरूरत नहीं पड़ेगी लाइफ में. Si podemos lograr a cantar bien esos 12 notas en nuestra vida, no vamos a tener ningún tipo de diferencia más, ningún tipo de problema para cantar cualquier tipo de música y canción. Okay, so this is the part of beginning of our music. So some people, I saw a private message was asking me about classes. Yes, I do give online classes. You can write me if you are interested to take classes. You can write me in my email, Anandita Vasu Official. We will share it in the chat at gmail.com. You have my YouTube channel, you have my phone number, I guess you have. You have everything. You can contact me, and yes, I do give online classes. You can take it. So, now let us talk about the inner being. What is the connection with the music? So, you see, when we sing, जब हम गाते हैं गाना, तो सबसे क्या जरूरी है? Which is the most important thing? The most important thing is our intention. किस मतलब से हम गा रहे हैं? डिफरेंस क्या होता है जब हम कुछ ऐसा कमर्शियल गाना सुनते हैं और हम अगर भक्ति गीत सुनते हैं? व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन अ कमर्शियल म्यूजिक एंड अ रियल म्यूजिक? क्या होता है, क्या डिफरेंस? फर्स्ट डिफरेंस इज द एनर्जी लेवल. व्हेन यू सिंग विद द इंटेंशन ऑफ प्लीजिंग डिवाइन, इट इज द रियल म्यूजिक. एंड व्हेन आवर इंटेंशन इज जस्ट टू प्लीज सम ग्रोस एक्टिविटीज ऑफ लाइफ or some very human kind of emotion, then it becomes not music. This is explained by Shimadaji in his speech. What is real music? What is not music? So when we want to learn and absorb the real music, we have to understand a basic line, which is, what is our intention? Hum kyu gaate hain? Por qué queremos cantar? See? Many of us have the desire to express, you know, I'm a very big singer. I want to show that I'm a good singer. As a Sahajyogi, I feel all these things are not important because you cannot give much to the world if you feel like that. So first of all, we have to work on our heart. So Shimadaji have given us this three centers, right? Like three parts of the heart, left, right, and center. So Ma is very important. Ma represents mother. Ma is also our heart. So cleaning the heart with the techniques of Sahaja Yoga is very important. I have seen a difference in that in our music, in my music, by doing so. It helps a lot. So we all can try to do that also. Second intention, the intention should be bhakti, devotion. How to express that, I'm really devoted towards Shimadaji or towards God. What I want to express in my music. So for example, a simple bhajan, if we take it, I guess we all are Sahaja Yogis. So I can talk very openly to you that, let's take a very normal song. Which song you would like? Vinati Suniye, yeah? So for example, if we sing Vinati Suniye, how do you sing Vinati Suniye? Vinati Suniye, Adi Shakti Meri, Vinati Suniye. Yeah, you sing like this probably. So now when you sing something, you put the intention and see how it is. For example, you are talking to God. So how should you talk? जब आप बात कर रहे हो भगवान से आपकी भाषा कैसी होनी चाहिए? Como vas a tener su devoción, su intención cuando cantas? Pujanaka Bhakti, devotion. I'll show you how to practice it in your house. I mean, there are so many aspects of music. I cannot explain you everything today. But let me try some simple basic things as Sahaja Yogis which we need. So, Pujanaka Adhika. What you are asking? So we should always know the meaning of the song to express our devotion. So Pujan ka adhikar dijiye. Shimataji, give me the blessing. Give me the adhikar that I can worship you. Give me the authority to worship you. You are asking the one who has created the universe. So voice should be that kind of sweetness of devotion, of love, pure love from the heart with the intention of pleasing God. Are you understanding? Are you able to understand everyone? Please write me in the chat. I want you to understand whatever you learn. So, are they able to understand? Yes. So, Pooja. Try in your house. So you say Pujanaka means puja, worshipping you. How you want to express that to God? Different ways. What is your way? You find out with your meditation, right? Adhika Radhi Ji Sharana. Means Shimadaji, I am completely surrendered My heart is completely surrendered to you. When you are saying this, you have to mean it. It is not a lip service. Music and Sahaj Yoga goes hand by hand because of this. Like Shri Mataji said, you remember, that we have to be sincere about our seeking. Music without sincerity is not music. So you have to be sincere in what you sing. Even if it is one line, it will reach God. Doesn't matter if you don't sing perfectly, if you have some notes, but your intention is right, then you get to God. Then you go to the lotus feet of divine, yeah? So let us, for 5 minutes, all of us, try to sing the intention. Are you able to understand me, everyone? हम किस मकसद से गाते हैं, बहुत जरूरी है हमारे लिए ये इंट्रोस्पेक्ट करना. काफी बार हम सोचते हैं कि हम भगवान को प्रेस करने के लिए गाते हैं, लेकिन हम दिखाने के लिए गाते हैं, तो उससे कोई फायदा नहीं है. तो बहुत जरूरी है कि हम अपने आप को देखें कि हमारा जो भक्ति है वो सच है कि नहीं. तो ये सब चीजें म्यूजिक में बहुत इफेक्ट करता है. ओके, सो लेट अस अगेन ट्राई. Sing after me. Keep that inside your heart. Pujanaka. Pujanaka. Adhika. शरणागत है हृदय पुजारी विनती सुनिए आदि शक्ति मेरी. You understand? विनती सुनिए माता जी, प्लीज लिसन टू माय प्रेयर. सो इफ यू सिंग विनती सुनिए आदि शक्ति मेरी, साउंड्स क्यूट, यस, बट इंटेंशन इज मिसिंग. व्हाट यू आर सेइंग इट्स नॉट रीचिंग एनीवेयर. विनती सुनिए आदि शक्ति मेरी. अंडरस्टूड डिफरेंस? टेल मी एनी भजन यू वुड लाइक टू अंडरस्टैंड द इंटेंशन, द मीनिंग एंड हाउ टू एक्सप्रेस. यू राइट, आई गिव यू 1 मिनट. Any questions you have about this, please tell me. Until now, if you have any question, again, I'm taking questions. Everyone is able to understand me? So for example, someone have told about Parameshwari, yeah? Okay, so for example, Parameshwari, if you sing, the meaning is Parameshwari Bhagavati Nirmala. हमें तेरी ममता का आश्रय मिला. मीन्स माता जी, वी हैव फेल्ट योर ट्रू लव इन आवर हार्ट. सो यू हैव टू सिंग विद दैट डिवोशन इन योर हार्ट विद फुल अटेंशन. सो लेट अस ट्राई दिस वन लाइन. ओके, मारिया गोमेस, आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू. सो परमेश्वरी, नाउ यू सिंग भगवती निर्मला हमें तेरी ममता का आश्रय मिला. यू अंडरस्टैंड? Yeah, English bhajans can also have divine intentions. You mention me one song, I will tell you, okay? नमन करे बारंबार श्री माता जी means we are doing salutations to again and again. So that kind of humility has to be there in that intention, okay? प्यार भरे ये दो निर्मल ने जिनसे मिलो ये अमृतमय चे अंडरस्टैंड मीन्स यू आर अंडरस्टैंडिंग द चैन द पीस यू हैव फेल्ट द पीस सो यू हैव टू एक्सप्रेस दैट इन द इंटेंशन
नमामि श्री गणराज
गणराज यू आर टेलिंग श्री गणेश यू आर the one who is controlling all the ganas. So you have to have that dignity in the you know understanding of the meaning.
Shri Ganaraj Dayal Karat Ho Bhaktan Ka Pratipal.
Understand the meaning and then put intention. Okay. Okay, very good. So, okay, this is too many bhajans coming. I will. So, for example, Baili, if you sing Silent Night, what is the meaning? You see, silent light, holy night, all is calm, all is quiet, means God is arriving. So how should be our attention if God is in front? God is coming on, taking birth on earth. How should be our intention? I'll show you as an English song a little bit. So,
silent night, holy night, all is calm. Mother and child, holy infant, so tender and mild, sleeping heavily, peace, sleeping.
You see, this is the intention. Understand? Like this, you can see. Okay. So, Maria Gomez. Bapri, ye to pura concert ka list bhej diya sabne. Everybody send a concert list to me. Aray, this is not a concert, this is a class. I'm going to tell you, there's too many songs, okay? You try and you can send me the recording in my email, anandita.basu.official@gmail.com. I will correct you, okay? You practice in your house, whatever I'm telling you. You record yourself. Don't feel shy because this is for the divine. If you sing better, you can give the world better time. Okay? You can give the world better music. Better everything. So that's why, don't worry. You send me, I will correct you. Maria Gomez, I'm going to respond to you. It's a very important question you have asked. How to adjust our own personal vocal range to this? Sometimes it's very difficult to reach some notes. Very true. You see, when I started learning music, my voice is very low. I'm a low vocalist. But with the time, it has increased the range. What happens is sometimes it's very difficult for us to accept our personality. It has happened to me also in the beginning. Then later I understood and I accepted. And then when everything worked out. So we should accept whatever is our voice range. We should not feel bad if somebody can sing very high and you cannot. There is nothing to feel bad because this is all part of the divine instrument. Every instrument should not sound same, right? So if you practice music, if you learn properly and you practice music in your daily life, just if even if you practice 15 minutes in your daily life, in your daily routine, like meditation, you give 15 minutes to music, you will increase your range. I will show you now how. But first of all, don't feel bad if you cannot reach high. You sing in your own range. So for example, if your range is low, I give you an example. Sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. This range. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. Sa re ga ma pa. This is my comfort zone. Okay? So, for example, some people can go even more higher or even more lower. Okay. But accept whatever your range is, you sing from that. Of course, when we sing collectively, sometimes we cannot reach the person who is singing. It doesn't matter. That part you just sing inside or you just, you know, try to copy. But don't feel bad because you cannot sing high range. How to practice your, to increase the range? Okay, this is the next question. So you take do, for example, sa. Sa. You should practice first month, only the lower notes. You see, our vocal cord is like a rubber. If you try to strengthen it at once, it will break. So what we do is, you do a little bit from here and a little bit from here, slowly, slowly. And then it starts getting the range high, like this. Understand? So, sa ni da pa pa da ni sa. Like this, you can practice. This will help to have more elasticity in the voice. Very good. I hope you all are enjoying. Okay. Yeah. So, Didi, uche awaaz mein kaise gaye? Mic le lo. Okay. Uche awaaz mein gaane ke liye sikhna padega, practice karna padega. So we don't have much time today. It was very joyful for me to give you this master class celebrating my 38th birthday, which was on 26th of November. And I hope you all enjoyed and understood a little bit more about music and our inner being, and it's such a deep connection we have. And if you have any words you want to say, or if you have any question, you can please now open your camera or unmute as you feel, or write anything you want. Srimataji, please bless us that we are always one, that there is no division in our heart and in the world. May we be always together as one family which you have created. May our music have the intention to please you, to bring unity in the world, to have real love and compassion between our brothers and sisters. Hum jure rahe. All the time let's be together at your divine lotus feet. Bolo Adi Shakti Mataji, Shri Nirmala Devi ki. Jai. Jai Shri Mataji all. Goodbye.